The 26th date was given by OT-Morpho, Morpho company, which we want out of this game. Okay? And I think in consultations, because it also happens to be Uhuru Kenyatta's birthday. So they want to give him a birthday present. First, the issue of the date need to be agreed on through by consultation by all stakeholders. The IBC has not started with any of us to consult on appropriate dates. The other time, remember, they had said that 24th, which was proposed, was inconvenient because of the examinations. Now, without further consultations, they're going to 26th.
2 days away.
2 days away. And that again is a brutality without any form of consultations. With regard to what the AG said, I would want to ask Moses to respond.